It looks like the Isle of Skye, but there are several markings on it.
Could it? No, it couldn't be. A map?
I didn't feel the need to state the obvious.